given the graph of the two linear equations, we want to identify the solution to the system of equations and then verify the solution. So to solve a system of equations as we have here, we want to find a value of x and a value of y that satisfies both equations, not just one equation. One method for this is to graph both lines on the coordinate plane and look for the point of intersection. The point of intersection is the point that lies on both lines, or this point here. Notice how we have an x coordinate of 2 and a y coordinate of negative 2. And since this point is on both lines, these coordinates should satisfy both equations. And therefore, this would represent our solution. We can say the solution would be the ordered pair 2 comma negative 2. Or if we wanted to, we could say x equals 2 and y equals negative 2. And let's go ahead and verify this by substituting in 2 for x and negative 2 for y into both equations. So for y equals negative 5 halves x plus 3, we would have negative 2 equals negative 5 halves times 2, which I'll write as 2 over 1 plus 3. Notice how these 2 simplify out. So we're left with negative 2 equals negative 5 plus 3. Well, negative 5 plus 3 is negative 2. So these values do satisfy the first equation, and now we'll also check the second equation. So for x plus 2y equals negative 2, we would have 2 plus 2 times negative 2 equals negative 2. So we have 2 plus negative 4 equals negative 2. And 2 plus negative 4 is negative 2. So x equals 2 and y equals negative 2 does satisfy the second equation as well, which does verify our solution. I hope you found this helpful.